I'm really excited. Today is the start of my birthday weekend. I usually plan something big for my birthday because I love birthdays in general, but I feel like the past 2 years I haven't really been too excited about celebrating my birthday just because of like COVID and everything, and I just feel like, I don't know. Like, I didn't really want to get my hopes up to really do anything. Plus, you know, it was really limited for people to come into town. And my birthday lands on July 4th weekend, which is a long weekend here in the States. So yeah, everyone usually uses that for their own vacation time. So it's always hard to kind of like pin down people unless I plan way in advance. And I just have not been really good about planning my birthday these past 2 years. So I'm really lucky because this year, a lot of my friends actually did reserve my birthday for me. And even my friend Mia, like before things we even had plans nailed down, she actually booked a flight out here with her husband, Tony. So I'm excited to see both of them, and I'm really grateful for them for making the trip down here. Shout out to you guys for making the trip, because seriously, it does mean a lot. And then also my friend April, who lives in San Diego, is gonna be driving up tomorrow on my birthday to meet us for lunch. So I'm really excited. So the plan for the weekend is tonight we are going to the Hollywood Forever Cemetery. And the reason why I wanted to go to the Hollywood Forever Cemetery is because there's always something going on there. There's events, food trucks, movie nights. They always do something special for the holidays and for July 4th weekend. They have fireworks, and I wanted to do this on my birthday because I wanted to experience it with my friends. You know, usually when I go to these LA places, you know, my friends have to work and I'm shooting during the week because it's less crowded, but you know, this time I really get to take my friends along and experience this like iconic LA thing with me. So the Hollywood Forever Cemetery, you can actually bring in a picnic of food and also drinks as well. A couple of people are actually coming over today. We're gonna go out, get some food and drinks so that we can kind of pack a picnic together for when we go. And then tomorrow the plan is we're gonna go to Rodeo 39 in Stanton, which is this public market space that has a lot of really good like bars, food, a little bit of shopping. It's been recommended by a lot of you actually for me to go there and check it out. So I'm excited to finally go there. And then on the 4th of July, my girls and I are going to the Korean spa in the morning. I'm excited because I've never been to a Korean spa before, but from what it sounds like, it's gonna be a very relaxing morning with my girls, just chilling, getting massages. And I don't know, I feel like we all need that. We all need the relaxation. And I am looking forward to this weekend being eventful, but also chill. All right, well, let's get this day started, shall we? Welcome to the birthday vlog. Hey guys, checking in one more time. So I did my makeup now. My hair is blow dried and straightened. I just finished filming the intro of my Hollywood Forever video. I'll link it down in the description below so you guys can go check it out. With my girls! Hello. We're gonna go pick up some food and drinks for tonight, so let's go.
Wow.
I don't know. It all looks
like
it though.
Yeah.
Sandwiches. Yes. That was good. Should we get two?
Yeah.
Yeah. Perfect. See, what do we have so far? We have katsu sandwiches. We're splitting that.
Yeah.
And then we have a salad.
Should we do like one more substantial
thing? Yeah. Yeah. I mean, do we need more? Should we just get two?
Yeah, let's just get two. I think that's a good idea.
Okay, we'll get two.
Good idea. Sea tuna.
Spice
or salmon?
Okay, spicy tuna, and I'll get Jaina's spicy tuna.
Okay, sounds good.
Danger. All the chocolate.
Which one do you guys want?
I don't know.
These are my favorites.
Ooh, let me see. Oh yeah,
I love these.
Those are really good.
So much.
I like these pandas too.
Oh yes.
Yeah, because I feel like I trust these ones to actually be. Oh yeah, see, there's fugetsu though. Mm-hmm. Hmm. What are you guys looking at?
That one. There's also little ones on that side too.
Ooh, okay. Maybe so. We have one of these. Okay.
Yeah, I think that's perfect. Any other things? Very intrigued by these takoyaki Pringles.
We're gonna try them.
Takoyaki, interesting. They're trading in this guy for... Where's the chocolate? Oh, yes, yes.
Oh.
Bring them, bring them.
Look at this basket. We should have gotten a...
It's all good. It's all good.
I like either this one or this one.
Yeah, let's get this one.
Okay, cool. Gosh. They got everything here.
A little bit of damage. Just a little bit.
Oops. Yeah, here's the actual dinner, and then all the snacks.
Which one do y'all want?
So many options. I don't know. The margarita ones were pretty good. You already know. This is what it looks like so far. So we have Truly's in there, and then we have our snacks here. And then dry snacks over here, along with some cups, and yeah. All right, Pringles taste test. Wait, are these, is it three of the same?
Three of the same.
Okay.
Cute little
guys.
Yeah.
Oh, they are very tiny.
Oh, they smell good though.
Cheers. Cheers.
Good.
Good?
Whoa. It's like a taste on my tongue.
Kind of
soy sauce.
It's the sauce that they use.
Yeah, like the
oh, this is really good. Mm-hmm. All right, would you guys get it again?
Uh-huh.
I for sure, we need to bring this, guys. Jada needs to try this. It's so good.
Wow. We're going to finish this camp before we leave.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, well, I'm starving, so. Still hungry, so we're going to do some buketsudo mochi. Ah! All right, this little guy.
Good.
Oh, wow, that's so good.
If I can't be with you, I'd rather be by myself. No, I can't lie, I don't want anybody else. Those happy days that we once knew so long ago, they still who we found. And she brought the wine. Ooh, hey girls. All right, these are our little cups.
Ooh, thank you.
Cheers.
Now we're at Kimmy's house and we're gonna drink.
Yeah. Oh my God. do I know how to cut a cake? Nope.
Let's document this for you.
Oh God, no thanks.
A little bit more tequila, you'll be able to.
Okay, does anyone have any tips for how to cut this correctly?
Do whatever you want to
do. Written, maybe, right?
You know what, whatever. They're not going to be even at all.
It's impossible.
Oh.
Oh my God. Ooh, let me do this. Oh no.
Wow. Yeah.
Yeah. Seafood, crispy chow mein. Hey guys, it is July 4th. I am so tired. I slept like a freaking baby last night. Got home, I think, around like 10 o'clock. So, but yeah, basically the plan for today is... I'm like so shiny, but I'm not wearing any makeup right now because I'm about to head down to Kimmy's house right now and we're gonna go to a Korean spa in Irvine. I've never been to a Korean spa before. I'm just looking forward to seeing what that's like. There is a restaurant there, so we're gonna eat a bit, relax, chill, and then our massages are at 2 o'clock. I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing for the 4th of July in terms of like fireworks and like family stuff. There's a bunch of parties going on, but I'm honestly so exhausted from just the weekend of like seeing everyone and driving around and all that stuff. So yeah, so I will check in with you and try to show you as much as I can. In the car with Kimmy. Good food, good people.
Good food, good mood.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, yes.
Sean loves.
Oh my gosh. Post massage. Face mask.
Yeah.
How do we feel?
Like a new woman.
Yeah, a new woman.
Refreshed AF.
Refreshed.
Reborn.
I feel so smooth.
Yes.
Whoa, I am shiny. All right, we are back from Korean spa. Got some milk tea and some Mendocino Farms. We got some salads, so. I got the avocado quinoa. And I'm very shiny because they put down, what was it, like some milk thing?
Like warmed up milk.
Yeah, they put like warmed up milk on you. So I'm like super soft and silky and then my skin is glowing. But yeah, basically what they do is like you can go to the spa area and you can rest on the hot stones. You can do the saunas, the pools, the cold pool, the hot pool. And then you can even take showers there. And then you get your massage and they scrub you. They scrub you everywhere. And then you just relax. So we did a face mask and now we're good. All right, let's eat. This looks divine. Oh my gosh. I haven't had this in so long.
Always good.
Can you eat this egg that we got from the spa? It's like hard boiled in something?
Yes. Roasted.
Oh, it's roasted.
Yeah.
But yeah, the Korean food there was so good. Definitely want to go back. Kimmy and I both had a beef stew. Mm. 10 out of 10.
It's good.
It's so good.
Mm-hmm.
Say hi to the vlog.